Hello guys, alright, so today I'm in my Castleminer, as you can see. This is my Castleminer world. I'm start out in my house. This is my house. Wallpaper is freak out. My one bed, my other bed, TV over there. There's not really much in this house. We got a couple bookshelves. Here's my garage. Here's my totally bad car. And here is my baseball field. Alright. First, here's my parking lot. I didn't make any cars because, I made barely any cars because I didn't really waste time on it. Here's a guy smoking with his baseball. Oh, and I gotta show you SpongeBob. If you can see him, he's right here, SpongeBob SquarePants. The mouth is different, I know. And then, yeah, there's my parking lot. And then you come all the way over here. You come in here, you go through here. You can either get up right here to check in, or you can come right here and check in, and then you just like head your way out. This is where you go. You go behind the desk and stuff. And then there you go. And then here's the baseball field. Alright, baseball field I'm gonna start out with. Okay, so here's the plate. Home run. Got a pitcher. First, second, shortstop, third, left field, center, right field. Here are the posts for like when it goes out of like when it's a foul ball. Got one over there too. Got SpongeBob looking over, and same with this guy. Smiley face. And then here are like little like stores where you can like buy stuff. Yeah, sorry about that. And then here you can like go in here, pick up your crate, go in the crate, and then you can like sell food and stuff. Here's the one dugout. And then got the other dugout over here. Yeah. I don't know why, but I just had to add lampposts right here. Yeah, so this part is way different because this part comes all the way over here. And if you go up, as you can see right here, it doesn't like really work out. As you can see right here, yeah, doesn't really work out. And then, yeah, parking lot. Then if you come all the way over here, you can have a toll. There's your money and stuff while they're in the car. This lives up, you can come in, or you can go. And here's my street. This is not a complete project. This is only part one of my baseball field, of my world. Here's a street. Lamppost. Come all the way over here. You can buy a hotel. Come in. Get your tickets. We'll get your key for your hotel room. And then if you have to like wait, you can wait right here. And then there's books right here and there's lights. And then here are the stairs that go up into your rooms. Those are the stairs that go to the third floor. They're all basically the same room. There's just a happens to be a room. You can even parkour, if you know what that means. Parkour means like you jump on stuff and, yeah. I'm not gonna give you much detail. Just, don't know. Yep, so they're basically the same room, except for the back does not have a balcony, as you see. Sorry about this, guys. And then, yeah, over here. Oh, no. Over here. Let's see, balcony. Seat. And then there's a top floor, too. It's the same thing. This is a hotel. H-O-T-E-L. Hotel. So yeah, I'm gonna go up to the third floor. It's all basically the same room. I know I've said that, but if you forgot, like, you know, yeah. I think it's either this room. Yeah, I think it's, no, it's not this room. It's this room with the biggest TV. So that room might be a little bit more, worth more. And same with this room. Big TV. Small TV. If you noticed that it's 4 o'clock sign instead of a screen. You come out. There's a hotel. And then you go on the street. There's a house right here. Those all over there are custom houses, except for the McDonald's. And then here's a garage. You can come in here. A house. A room. Go in the back. Swim. Yeah, that's that guy's house. And then you can come all the way back here. These houses aren't that big, I know. Just don't tell me, please. And then, there's no door going into the garage, but there's like a bed with a small TV and bookshelves. That's all that's in those three. And here's just like a black top. I was gonna build something right here, I'm still thinking about it. That'll be in part two. Garage, same thing. This one has a ground pool. You jump in and stuff. Like same thing over here. Garage. Same thing. But this one has a pool that's 3 blocks, I think. Yeah, and then if you go under and you can see. You can go under the water. Pretty sweet. Alright, I'll do that later, whatever. Oh, I guess there's 4 houses. This, I'm still building, because there's going to be a parking lot right here. And then a parking lot over here, too. So it's gonna be like 2 parking lots, and that goes to the school. This is just like a sidewalk going into the school. Alright, now we're in the school. Here's the boys' bathroom and the girls' bathroom. Blue for boys, pink for girls. Here's the cafeteria. Go in. Yeah. Got the stove in there. And then here are the tables. Here, here, and over there. Over there, over there, and over there. I like these future lights for like ceiling tops because it's like really cool to look at. Here's the gym. And then we have one classroom. Here's the teacher's desk and stuff. Here's a bookshelf and a bookshelves over here. These are their desks. There was cheese desks for this one, like sponge chest, sponge. This one has a lava 4 seat, and then there's chalkboard, and chalkboard. And here's the library, pretty cool, I think. And here's the, you check them out, check out books and stuff. Alright. Now, I'm going to show you some custom houses my friends made on Xbox. Those are the ones I built, and then here's the ones that my my people from here built. Door into the garage. Nothing in there, as you can see. Here is the couch and this huge TV with speakers all around it. Here's the kitchen. Here is a bedroom, which is on top. And lights and everything. This is an office. That's the ceiling too. Here is a bed. Big one, like a monster big bed. Like a king or a queen. Here is the bathroom, the toilet, and then here's the bathtub with water running down the thing. And then here's the sink. Ground is dogs. Here is I forgot what this was for. I gotta ask him again. Oh, and my gamer tag is Crazy Zombie Kill. Same with my YouTube name. So yeah, please subscribe, rate, comment. I don't really care what you do. Here is the backyard of his house. Trampoline. And then he has an in-ground pool. Sorry if I'm talking weird, I am sick today. So, yeah. Diving board, you jump, go into the water. I have no clue what this is supposed to be, but whatever. My friend's, like actual friend's custom house. The most noticeable, most colorful too. There's my McDonald's. Yes, I know it's not the real colors from McDonald's. Just deal with it. You walk in and there's a kitchen with floor tiles and this stoves and everything like. The fridge, and then you order out here, and then here are all the tables. This is really no out of nowhere tables. This is just like a light. I don't know why this is here. And here's the tables, and then here's one of those corner tables where you can sit at. We've got bathrooms over here, girls, pink, the sink. And then you got them over here, journal, and toilet. That's my McDonald's. This is still under construction. It's gonna be a huge tower. Okay. And yeah, that's it for right now. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe.